Hello everybody, my name is the Epic Pikmin, and welcome back to Let's Play Rexaura. Last left off, we did a bunch of chest chambers. I don't know how to do that stuff with Rexaura.
Welcome to the difficult test chambers.
Now we're in the difficult test chambers.
Please use caution when attempting to solve the following tests, as any impromptu or inwitted attempt is an unforeseen choice.
They aren't really that difficult, but then again, you do have a rating of 17 stupidity units. So yes, you might have some trouble.
Let's just solve the puzzle. There. Now, let us place thy coupe on thy thingy. And fling ourselves up. Right. Grab Kube from there. Cough. Sorry. Then I think it's a green. Yeah, it's a green. No. I didn't think about this. Fling ourselves up here, and then I should just be able to report here. Grab the Kube, put it in the magnetic Kube stability unit, and then I should be able to go through here, and then I can... What? I don't understand how he did this. Dang it. What? Why do I keep messing this up? Use the wrong portal. I messed up. I keep messing up. Why do I keep messing up? What do I do? I watched a good video. I watched a walkthrough by the creator of this mod, and I still don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dang it, wrong portal! Please get past the me just messing up parts and get to the parts where I actually have to think about things. Here, press the button to launch the Kube. Then, oh, I think I might know what I have to do. What made it go crazy? What made it go everywhere? It should have gone perfectly straight up. I am calling hacks on this puzzle. I'll be right back. I don't know why I didn't think of this. I checked the guide again. It turns out this is what you're supposed to do. The wrong portal, because I'm an idiot. Well, dang it, I still need that. Thank you. baby smart. There. I was smart a bit. Let's put the cube here. That's how you can keep the energy pellets safe until we do what you're supposed to do to get it into the thingy. There. I did it.
Mysterious surprise at 99.9985% activation energy.
Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going.
This chamber is even easier than the last one. Just follow the arrows. Oh wait, the arrows haven't been installed yet. Well,
okay.
Just be better at solving tests then.
Yeah, and I'm supposed to do something. Well, fine, I'll just launch another. I see it. Yeah, I see it. I died. I still don't know exactly how I'm gonna do it. I will do it. Come on. We can do this. It worked. Yes.
Mysterious surprise at 99.9990% activation energy.
This repetition is making me want to murder something. Anyway,
okay.
Here's the next test chamber. Enjoy.
The door is still open. Okay. Yeah, I can go get another Kube. Let me just grab it. And then... just leave it here. Bounces off the button. Grab a new one. No, with me. Yes. Spot is safe. All right. The door closed. Can I just go in? Go in red. If I go in there, then I won't be able to. What do I do? How do I get it to stay red? I'd like it if... What am I supposed to do? Emancipation grills. No way to get into the Kube without having to redo everything. Be right back. I'm back and I need to redo everything. This time I know what I need to do. Dang it, I messed it up. The beginning. Should be straight enough. Don't fail me. If you fail me, I will be extremely mad. Yes! Victory cock.
Surprise at 99.9995% activation energy.
I am off. Okay, there, I made it past test generation. That is where I'm going to be ending off this video. So in the next video, we're going to do the last test chamber. But for now, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you want, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!